Organisers of Adelaide's Tour Down Under are gearing up for a challenge of their own. The event starts on Sunday without the immense drawing power of Lance Armstrong. But a controversial European is attracting attention, launching his long-awaited comeback.
Spanish cyclist Alejandro Valverde wants to start his climb back to the top of the world here in Adelaide. He was stripped of his world number one ranking and banned for 2 years for his involvement in a doping ring.
I've started looking at things a little bit differently while taking a back seat from cycling, and I saw things a lot differently being away from the bike.
Tour Down Under organisers hoping his inclusion will help fill the void left by seven-time Tour de France winner Lance Armstrong. The American, a magnet for publicity and fans during his 3 years in Adelaide.
What he did was brought a lot of people to the race that hadn't been before. And the feedback is that they enjoyed the experience so much they're coming back.
In fact, he attracted an extra 200,000 people per year between 2009 and his final year here. In dollar terms, his presence was worth an extra $26 million to the state. The government hoping the tour can reach those heights again.
We would be expecting it to be similar to last year. Last year there was about $43 million worth of economic impact through this event.
But while Lance is out, Tony Abbott is in. The federal opposition leader tipped to swap his budgie smugglers for Lycra to compete in the Bupa Challenge next Friday. Adam Todd, 10 News.